Appreciate that. Yeesh. Hey, real talk, let me get it out. I always wanted to do this part, okay? Let me live. Hold on. Rock with me, though. Welcome to Monday Night Raw! Talk. Your boy been only gone for like 2 to 3 weeks, right? But I miss y'all too. It felt a lot longer than that though. I really hit my breaking point, Oos. Every week, man. Every week on national television, fighting my family. Man, we family feud for real. And then out the blues, the unexpected called me. Go by the name of American Nightmare Cody Rhodes. I see yous. That's why I'm on Main Event Mondays by myself. I did some things in the past, might have created some enemies back there. But you know where to find me, because it's just me, Oos, and Main Event Jey Uso is now in your city.
Well, Jey Uso owning it. Claiming, yes, indeed, I've made some enemies, but here is a man that, despite all the fighting that they've done over the past year or so, has more often than not been in the corner of Jey Uso, one Sami Zayn.
Well, it's been a little while since he's been in the corner of Jey Uso, and Jey Uso may need to make a couple of apologies this evening.
Boy, Jey, I gotta be honest, it's pretty crazy to see you standing here, man. A lot of what you said was true, but one thing is definitely true. There are a lot of people back there in that locker room that are gonna have a very big problem with you being here now. That's the truth. Hey, that's the truth. Even me and even Kevin Owens and I haven't always seen eye to eye when it comes to this whole situation. But it's fine. Kevin Owens isn't even here tonight. And it doesn't even matter, the boy, whoever in the back, in the locker room, whatever problems they have, that's not what this is about. Right now, this is about you and me. And I wanted to make sure that I was the first person that you saw when you came to Monday Night Raw so that I could look you in the eyes and tell you straight to your face that I am happy that you're here. I know you, Jey. I know you, man. I know what's in your heart. I know the kind of guy you are. I know that everything that you did over the past couple months, I know how hard that had to be, but you did it, man. You broke free. And now you are standing here on your own 2 feet, all by yourself. You have become who you have always been in here. You truly are Main Event Jey Uso. So look.
Uso, 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 Uso.
know there's a history here. I don't expect us to be friends overnight, best buddies, whatever it is. I just wanted to tell you straight to your face, man. I'm really proud of you. You know what? It's fine. Whenever you're ready to talk, I'm here. All right?
Hey, Sam. Now, that wasn't very oozy of me, was it?
Good for both Jey Uso and Sami Zayn, Wade. Remember, Sami had been trying to convince Jey Uso for the better part of a year to leave Roman Reigns and the bloodline behind.
Sami Zayn has a heart of gold. He's happy Jey's here. But I'll tell you this, there's about 50 other superstars in the locker room of Raw who are going to take a little more convincing.
Well, you know, Jey Uso owned it, right? He said, listen, I got to create some wrongs. I know I made a lot of enemies. You know where to find me. And we're going to see how Jey Uso handles the situation here on Monday night. Well, to your point, Wade, here is one of the men that has an issue with the bloodline, Drew McIntyre. It was a year ago at Clash at the Castle, McIntyre believed he had Roman Reigns defeated to win the Undisputed Championship.
His first night back.
Before the bloodline got involved.
Drew McIntyre has a long memory, may one day forgive, but I promise you he will never forget.
Neither will this man. Usually the fun-loving Riddle. The bloodline cost Matt Riddle a number of months of his career.
Give him a chance.